Yeah.
I was like way too much. That way too much. I have the Nikes. You don't understand. These are the Nike Air Maxes, not Nike Air Maxes. This was nearly an error in my calculations. I thought you meant.
You're that bullshit priest's guy, aren't you? His witness or whatever. You must be exhausted. Let's take a break, huh, buddy? You old two martini lunch? Have a little confab, blah, blah. Rowdier than you look. A little cardio wouldn't kill you. Okay, here we go. Arms and legs inside the car at all times.
No, I'm wearing Tim's. Dang it. I'm wearing the Air Max 200s. I swear, I was speeding down.
And when this boy got you, he said, if you want to let him come up here. And this boy tricked you.
I already heard it.
And now he's
going
to skate.
You know, I love the mountain here up here. If you want to head out, take a stroll. Go ahead, I'll wait here. Go on, run free. I'm in no hurry. No? All right. Nose to the grindstone, I like that. Okay then, right this way.
Fuck. Left. No copy. I wanted, where are we going? Oh, it's a mess.
like something I need to jump into.
Kill me. You're putting that tongue to any use anyway. Truth be told, I was just tired of looking at my own stairs. Here we are then. Thanks so much for coming by. We'll begin your consultation in a moment. I'll just set me a wash up and, film movies. And it'll give us a chance to talk. You know, I'm a bit worried how much time you've been spending with Father Martin.
Why is there bugs if you step on
the bug? I hope you haven't been letting him confuse you with all his holier-than-thou Bible thumping. No offense to the man, but I sometimes worry he might just be a little bit crazy. It's understandable. People get scared. There's like to turn to God as everything else. And God died with the gold standard. We're onto a more concrete faith now. You have to rob Paul to pay Peter. There's no other way.
I'm a demon.
Murder is the simplest form, but what happens when all money's gone? Well, money becomes a matter of faith. And that's what I'm here for. And make you believe.
Bounce is the answer.
You paying attention? Don't pass that on me. There's still a lot for you to absorb. Better, right? Here's some way cheap here. We made the consumer into the means of production. This thing is gonna sell itself.
Wait, then why didn't you get out a long time ago? I swear, we could have been gone. I'm good.
I'm not weak. I'm an addicted, just like him. I can't figure the other gene. He's still alive.
He can't go north.
Still discerning his labors. He works too well. He can control it. And you can't control it. Nobody's. Nobody. Nobody! He'll find you! He'll kill you! He's coming now! Trigger! Trigger!
I see what's happening. You're bored. You want a little attention. Perfectly understandable. I'm here for you. I'll give you very special.
I'm out of here. Alright, not looking for you.
Probably
just
come out
of
that one.
You got an HD camera. That's a dog.
Oh,
I'll jump. Hey. Ah, he's a key. Jesus.
It's my lucky though.
Oh, I can on that button. I'm gone.
Oh, I'm on my legs up.
I'm suffering. I have my air max on. Me on. I'm gone. Can't catch me. Nope, I'm gone. See you tomorrow.
See ya.
Okay, that was probably good. Where did the lights go?
There's a door behind.
You got me taken. Can you move, Elijah?
Man, I'm scared.
I cannot see. Open. Stuck in there. I think he's good. Get dusted. I'm out of here. Really, bro? Really? Bro, I got places to be. I got places to be, and you're all up in the elevator. Look how close I was to leaving. Look at it. Look, I can see it. I can smell it. Look. But no. You had to get lodged in the door. Didn't you? Now we gotta get out of here. Never hated someone more than this man. Great, now I'm back on another floor. No, I should have been left this place. Great. Stupid. Just why?
I wonder if you can pull him out.
I mean, I don't know why he didn't just do that. Why didn't he just pull him out of the elevator? Then we could have been gone on.
But Mr. Boy, he wanted to get stuck in the elevator so he can't go nowhere. Anyway, you killed your own self.
IQ plays, this man said, if I'm dying, you going down with me, partner. You know, I bet this game would have been over if this man would have just listened. Hey, better. And I finally probably just out of time. Computer up here. Is that it? Team Player Award. Patrick Petrian, employee of Murkoff Corp, who best exemplifies the team. Ain't nobody gonna pop up on me, man. I got the lean game of all time. Like, nobody gonna pop up on me.
Like the others. Meet me outside. We're close now.
Fine, Parker's running outside. Oh, can you just let me go, man? I don't got time for this. Does he have a gun? Please tell his man that he's not on him. Please, he has handcuffs. You have everything but a gun on me. This is the worst officers of all time.
You eat your graham crackers?
I swear to God.
Yep.
These officers suck. He has everything but a gun on him. Like, what are those hip pouches for? Think for ammo. I'm concerned.
I'm not.
Oh, where am I at?
But I got a grip.
It is mad foggy up in this hallway.
He's mad on the game because they can't run. You even got the knife.
I can climb up through there. That one's just not here.
It's like the battery of your camera.
Oh, it's on fire.
That's the lunchroom. Don't catch on fire.
I had to burn it. All of it. Murkoff took so much from us. Abused us. Turned us into beasts. things because nobody cares about it. You've forgotten
what you did. So
let it burn. Burn the whole world down there now.
Yeah. Did you check my grilled cheese?
Mm-hmm.
Really? Why is it more over my dad?
I beat him up a lot.
I'm playing with you. Did you check my grilled cheese?
No.
Did you check my grilled cheese? Because if you did, we really ain't playing on you. You're lying about it.
I'm not. I didn't touch grilled cheese. I just looked at it.
Sure.
I let him when he was gone.
You're mad suspicious when I came back. I don't trust you.
You're not laughing. You're so funny.
I'm not being funny.
Oh my god.
I can't handle you. Where am I at? Where am I at? Oh.
That's way out. It's raining here just like outside. Smart. Standing right there for a crack. I can hear him breathing.
Every little part.
has the Nikes. He found the Nikes.
No, you ain't coming here.
Close.
Who's my camera?
Sit down!
Thank you. just saying, I just legit shit myself. Actually not a lot of blood then, I mean, if I could just step right in it, and my shoes won't go under. Hold up. There's a battery. All right, give me some batteries. What? Drive in the nails. That's just now. Oh, I found a fuse for something that I didn't know existed. Good. Oh,
Dang, they did my man wrong. They didn't even nail him on here. They legit took him, tied him up on a cross upside down, and then they killed him. Like, what did they even do to him? Like, it looks like they stabbed him or something. Ow. Of course. Oh, you're joking. Bro, you're joking. Give it. Oh, y'all are really tripping, bro. Nope, don't even come out. You're grounded. Okay, we're looking for a fuse. There we go, got it. Oh, this isn't fun. Ooh, battery. Yes, sir. Two of them. They might be stacked. Get up. Oh, it's two here. Here. No, with me on the other side. I'm not closer. Oh. You're joking. Thank you.
I'm pretty sure that was just a secret. I'm pretty sure I didn't have to be down there. Is that the room my dose came in from, though? I'm not gonna ask. Where is this thing? Laundry room, that makes sense. Ah, bada bing, bada boom. Pick up a key to access the third floor. You're really capping. Leave me alone. I swear, I'll be doing the most right now. I got shield to get. Follow the blood. Oh, I didn't get the other battery that was on the floor. Ah. Darn. Alright. It looks like you would have some batteries on you, buddy. No, well then you suck then. You shouldn't. What happened to the, wasn't broken earlier? Oh, wait, I forgot you got on your iPod, but all of a sudden you need TV?
Yeah.
For what?
Because I want to watch it.
Then just look up how to fix it.
I can't.
Without your iPod?
Yeah.
You have it.
I know.
Then look it up.
I don't want, I need your
shoes. No, you about to say you didn't want to. Yep, too late. Should have said better words.
Ruben.
Better start Googling.
Ruben.
You better get to Googling.
Ruben.
They know Ruben. There's Liliana.
But she didn't.
I don't care.
I'll always be back.
So I gotta climb. Just shut up. No, I'm not playing a game. So I'm over here making more spooky. Are you not? I'll just leave.
You know how to get out. Because you already got it. You just better go into it.
Y'all pimp tripping. Yeah, you staying in there, buddy. My battery. Oh my god. Stop. Yo, y'all pimp tripping, bro. Y'all pimp tripping. Close the door. Nope. Ain't doing it. Okay. Get out of here. I jump. Oh no! No, 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 got it, got it. Man, you tripping, you tripping, you tripping, no, 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 get up here. You joking, you need your camera recorder.
Cause I'm a man, and I never get scared, cause I'm like,
okay.
Alright.
How about you going live?
I can't go live, my mom didn't put it on my PlayStation yet. So, I'm recording.
Nice to know you.
All right, last time I played this, my camera fell down there, and I can't go into the dark without my camera. So, being the Riri I am, I'm gonna walk down here. And now we gotta find our way downstairs to go get this camera. And I guess we climb back up through there, which I guess would be pretty casual. Now, I don't know which one of these suckers downstairs. All I want is my camera, nothing else.
What are you doing?
He's watching that door.
I'm a cowboy.
I didn't get scared. I'm not scared.
Wait, pause.
Alright, I cannot see. Ooh, what is that? Oh my god. All I want is my camera, man.
I'm gonna set this camera.
We
lost his camera.
Bro. Where am I at? Oh, no. This seems like the road of no return. Alright, let's get down here.
I can't wait for me to get scared.
Let's get down here so I can get this up with
you. Why are you moving?
Because I got my fingers cut off.
Well, your hands are still there.
My fingers, like, two of my fingers got cut off.
Yeah, like in Truth or Dare, when some of those fingers got cut off. That's the most terrifying move in the world.
Oh my god, I cannot see. Nobody down there.
What's the point of having that speaker if you never used it anymore?
I mean, I can use it, I just don't know how to get it to where my place is. I think it's good. Ooh, there's a sucker down there. Ah, no. Jump back over.
Why don't you let me zoom in?
Oh, really, Ruben just saw a person.
There's a sucker down here. There's a sucker down here. Where's my camera? Where's my camera?
Dang it!
I ducked too.
I didn't get it! Dang it! Dang it. I got the solid. What happened to your head?
Where did the lights go? Oh, it's still... Okay. Who was down there?
My camera. Will we be able to meet your boyfriend?
Is that my camera? Is that my camera? Please tell me that's my camera. No, that's water. What is that man doing on the window? Hey!
Those men?
Hey, you see my camera? I need it.
Ah, he's creepy.
Oh, I can't see you. It's dark. I'll be back, though.
What is he doing? I'm not gonna scared.
Trying to get out.
You mean get in?
I'm trying to get out. I'm just going. I thought I saw something. I'm gonna close. Actually, I'm gonna leave that one open just in case I need to get out of here.
I need room to get scared again.
Okay, bring the stairs.
Check behind you. Okay.
I'm a man.
Yeah, you're definitely a man.
Okay, it seems like my camera's in there.
But how did you get up top?
Exactly.
And put it back.
That's the reason why.
There it is.
So hard.
On the way to the third floor. Okay. That's cool. Oh my god! I'm sorry. It was a joke.
Go.
It was a joke. I'm gone. Put the Nikes on.
You're so monkey looking, tell them.
put the Nikes on, when I put my Nike Air Maxes 10s on, bro, they can never catch me. I all of a sudden know where I need to go, even though I, okay. Sweet boy.
Wait,
oh, no, put me up. That was the easiest thing I ever did in my life. Like, I swear, when the Nikes get put on, I'm out of here. Now, where do we need to go now? We need to get out of here, right? I still got 7 batteries. Ain't that crazy? But why can't my mad messed up, though? I ain't even
okay.
Okay,
so we're back
to recording. So when you get scared again, I can laugh at him. Okay, now I gotta get upset. Battery. Who getting all the game?
8 batteries.
Oh, this is the wrong room. I gotta...
Holy moly, bro.
See, I kind of expected that to happen. I kind of expected nobody to go pick up my camera. Someone's gonna be sitting there. But anyway, we reached the floor now. Hopefully, we
fall.
Of course, I messed that up. All right. Back around.
Please stuff?
No, just go back around.
Get to the third floor, boys.
Hopefully my number 2 gets fixed, because honestly I'm trying to play number 2. I didn't expect to be playing 1, but then it ended up working on my PlayStation. I was like, alright, I'm not going to play this thing.
Oh, God!
So, can I jump over there? I mean...
better try.
Last time I did, I dropped my camera, and I had to go through all that. Let's try it. Okay, that...
okay.
Wait a minute, what if I can...
epic!
If I can big brain my way out of this, alright, let's
do
that.
Oh, I've been doing it. Okay, I can see.
My camera is messed up. I swear to God. I think you get possessed by the demons.
Or just possessed by you.
Children of the Corn. I've been recording this for 2 hours and still game live.
Holy
Speedrun Master. 2 hours. See, you I don't even think I can scared. Jump down there.
I'll record when you get scared.
Generally, when you get scared. Yeah, look at a, like, mantle over there.
I'm like a big emoji about
moving. Ah! Got it. Ha-ha! I am the master. Find the Father Martin and administration lock. This door is locked either way. There was a wizard. Yeah, y'all thought y'all catch me slipping, huh? Mm-mm, I ain't stupid.
Let's change room. You fell a lot.
Okay.
You look like it's falling.
Follow the blood. Isn't it the same room that I came on the other side, though?
Let's see how Luna turns out at the end.
I really hope nobody pops out of the room when I record. But like, wow. Do I have to go this way? Is this... Oh! I see. Yeah, can I just go this way? Haha! Big brain. My kneecap.
Haha!
Hey! We don't know here.
Only one way out, man. Only one way out, man.
Uh-huh. But you know the way? No. Alright. I'll just go now. Close the door so I come get you, alright? Good. See you later, partner.
How's your brother, patient?
Look at you, Lubin.
Not purple.
Yes, you are. He's black. He's black, or looks like he's brown or something.
Oh,
he's like a brownie brown. A brownie is that's just fruity.
Saving, finally. Oh, my game is saving.
That's true.
Oh, right. I have Instagram. Like, you're gonna make me throw up in my own.
This would be ruined.
Okay, we need to get to administration block. Yo, big fella down here. Oh,
yo, let me record this for you
so
you
can
scared.
Yo, hey. Big
I'm
man down
pop
here.
Right
big man down there. Big man needs to chill. I don't know where I need to go though, that's the issue.
Come on!
Oh, save Christ. Hey, I'm breaking ankles. Come here. Oh! Just knock Jesus in
me. He knocked the lights out
of me. I don't think I have to go in there. I think I gotta go.
He's right there, a little bit. But he won't see him.
Bro, I'm the side of this chair, and that is surprising I hit from this map. I have the stealth of Jesus.
Now you have the short hair of Jesus.
That's the door. I need to play that out. Let's look at the B-man.
He's right there. Now you can go back out the way.
Please open, please open, please open. I'm not shutting no door. I ain't too busy dipping.
Now, what if he comes in the vents?
He can't. He's like, Lily, this man is a sumo wrestler. How are you going to get in the vent?
He's a size of a Hulk smash.
Which way am I going? I'm going to go this way just a
minute. Lily, get scared already. I'm getting bored.
Okay, well, guess what?
Sorry, they're not popping off on here.
I'm a man. I don't get scared.
Watch one of them jump on you. So do I have to
I could have came in here.
So do I have to pull up the video I sent to you of you being scared?
Document. Give me that.
You suffer!
Where are your secrets? Now back in the bed.
You have to go through that. Yeah. Can you push that other one out? I hear that boy sweet.
Okay, Ruben's not doing anything cool. Ruben's lame.
Yeah, I'm just mad because you're not playing again. Sure. Says so the girl without a YouTube channel.
Says so the boy who only has like 10 subscribers.
58, actually.
Yeah, Deja has like 100.
Okay. She's cheating.
She's not cheating!
Yeah, she is.
No, she's not.
She's been cheating from the start.
No, she is.
It was unfair the moment I started my YouTube channel. I started before her and I still have less subscribers.
I'm on the key to the House of God is in the theater. Behind the light. Theater behind the light.
What?
To see the movie, so that's where I have the card.
Okay, that better have been Deja. Oh, got Deja, not Ruben. See? I told you, she's a big dog.
Yes, coming! I'm coming!
Okay, so you go back to Rachel Hall, which is upstairs, I'm guessing.
Look at me, I'm so cute, and I'm in the pool.
The door's locked. There's a way around, I think.
Hey, that was 8 years ago when I was born.
Let's go that way. There's a lot. How are we gonna get in there?
I wasn't born 8 years ago.
Tara, something I'm missing. Am I retarded?
Yes, you are retarded.
Wow, that's a bad word, Liliana.
You
don't
said
say
it.
That word.
Not me.
Well, you called me it. I found it. All right. See, I'm big brain. I know exactly what I'm doing.
Okay,
that door's locked. I'm not even gonna try it.
Watch it out!
Can y'all be quiet? Jesus. Over here, try not to die. No, over here. I'm gonna do a lot, Lily, over here. Did I ask? Oh my god, can y'all shut up? Oh, Jesus. Touch my stuff.
They're mine anyway.
Well, they're not. Those are Elijah's. See,
they're
trying to steal. Look at you.
Yeah.
You're stealing stuff.
No, it's like, give me my grandcocker back.
Girl, you only know your grandcocker correct. So I don't need it.
Probably your throat. Why are you blonde? They could be right there. Really not gonna get scared. Okay.
No. Alright.
Oh, forgot. I freaking forgot.
I'll see you later.
Late.
Alright. There's a bunch of lockers I can hide in. Yeah, I feel like there's a need to peek into this room. Oh, my camera messing up. That scared the junk out of me. All right.
What did?
I thought I saw something coming at me, but it was just my camera messing up. Ah, look, this is that. Suck up, dude. No, all right, so I just gotta get
it. There's a sucker down there.
My game just saved. Oh.
Accident review reported December 27th.
How do you do that, Gordy? Don't go deep.
It's not English, I'm talking.
Okay. You stupid. You must be so.
That's incorrect.
Yeah. Definitely not my language.
No mojito, camisita.
Or Spanish.
I said.
Of course the door's locked. Now the door gotta be locked, huh? Yeah. Why can't nothing be simple here? Honestly.
Why can't Ruben just shut up?
Because I'm recording a video and you're not in it.
No, you're not.
Sick. How would you know that?
Because.
Really?
It's just recording the
video. You're bad, you're on your own camera, guys.
Didn't scare me at all.
Okay.
Hey, can you open the door? I have places to be. Things
According
to do.
To...
Things to see. Oh, that door is open.
He's not there anymore. Ruben, you can go now.
No, I need to get in the room. You won't let me in.
Stop.
Man, just opened the door and closed it. Like, I can't go.
That was
hey, I mean, I appreciate you opening the door, though, but, like, that was not necessary. You didn't have to do that. I am going to close the door, but I can't.
How are you
going to
get down?
Someone will
smack. This game is dangerous.
This game, like, someone will go smack every goofy off me. I'm going to turn one way, and they're going to be there. They're going to make it. They're going to do it. We're doing it. We're gone. We out of here.
How long is this round?
It's not a round, really. It's a game.
So when you shit.
Oh, man.
What do you have the rich for eat?
I got the key.
What do you have the retreat if we don't
Grandfather Martin on the third floor. I sure will, because I am a pro gamer.
What do you have to retrieve until you're done?
Can you be quiet? Retrieve your hairline. How about that? Then go talk to me.
I got it. Just what have you got?
Not a hairline. Look at you, stupid.
You just said you had no hairline. I said.
I meant you. You.
Now you're looking edges. Stupid.
You probably got split ends, actually.
I hate split ends. The only thing you got is nothing. Nothing but a boot that don't
Dang,
even
the door
like
is locked.
You.
And I fought it.
I want my chair back.
I farted.
Of course you farted. Maybe you should go sit on the toilet for a good 3 hours. Maybe a little bit.
Maybe sit on the toilet for like none. That's farting here.
Ow!
Who's breaking down doors? There's a second breaking down door. There's a second breaking down door.
The big guy. He broke down the door.
But I don't know where he's at.
I know the chain guy. He breaking down the doors. That's what it is.
It could be anybody. This door is open. I'm actually about to poop this. I mean, I got out. I ain't too mad, but...
That guy's still stuck in that elevator?
Come on, open. Let's go. I haven't died once yet, see? What are you doing?
But you want to do...
No, open!
I'm beautiful,
He's
I'm
done.
She wants you to sit on the ground.
Man, really? I haven't died once yet. Isn't that funny?
Okay, since Ruben won't do it, then I will. Ruben, they're mine, anywho.
Well, stop wasting them.
I'm trying
this elevator needs a key. Why does every elevator need a key? How's every elevator feel functional, huh? I saw that man got stuck in the elevator. Was that a whole nother elevator?
Oh!
I think it was different.
And where is the key? Huh?
I don't know.
This door's
open.
You
had
it. Okay.
He used it on the door. A door. Do you think I was paying attention?
Yes. I've been paying attention the whole time. Why did the jump man stand right there?
Because I don't want to jump because I'm on it. What is he just standing there for?
He's looking at the rain.
You know, Peter, sometimes he's
this
like,
was. Is... Okay, I said.
Wonderful weather we're having.
Don't get too close, man. He will murder you.
Alright, have a nice day.
Look at his face.
Nice coach.
Can you kick his butt?
No, there's no fighting in the game. This man does not want to fight.
You just have to run away from him.
Run, hide, or die. That's the rules of this game.
Die then.
No. Girl, last time I checked.
Last time I checked, I don't do something fun. And Logic, why are you so close?
You can't leave. I mean, I didn't invite you. I just asked you, and you said, sure.
You were rushing me.
I didn't rush you. I didn't say you had to come in here. All I said was, hey, do you want to do the get-scared challenge? You said yes, and I was happy.
How am I supposed to get scared if this game is not even scary?
It is scary. You should say you weren't paying attention. At all.
Because there's no scary parts in this whole thing.
What am I doing here? How did I get over here?
You're the only one who's getting scared.
Because I know I'm playing the game.
Can we just do something else?
I mean, you could do something else. Like, walk out, go do the boomerang thing you want to go do. Obviously, nobody wants to do that. She's scared. See, she dipping.
I'm not scared.
Nah, I don't talk to people who run away scared. I'm just doing.
My job. You alone shall escape the tower. This is your penultimate act of witness. The promise of the prophets was always freedom from death. And here it is. You will watch and record my death, my resurrection. And together we will be free. You are no longer in danger. I fix the elevator. I'll take you to freedom. We will all of us be free. Now, my son.
Joking, man. Just at the exit. Find another way out. Why don't you get back in the elevator and take it up? I mean, that would be the smart idea. Like, then you wouldn't have to deal with all this. It's not too bad. There aren't many people here. Just a bunch of dead bodies. These man are just on the floor like that. How you gonna get? Oh my, you know I like this. Out this window? No, the alarms are still going off. And I see, do I want to look through all these soldiers? this is the way you die, with the pieces from the inside watching your narrow shatter to the concrete walls escape one hell of a walker. I don't think it's on me. That's Gucci. So, that was a soldier. You didn't know? Funny to know that, isn't it?
I know. I am supposed to be dead. No such luck. I am older than sin, but somehow the only one left because of Billy. He takes care of me. He may think I'm his father. He certainly loves me, poor idiot. What this symbol represents. It warns of a nano hazard. Microscopic machines. Technology we have had for decades but never mastered. Murkoff discovered in my research a workaround. Turning the cells in the human body into nano factories. It's the natural function of cells to produce molecules, but through psychosomatic direction, we engineered the precise molecules necessary. Mind over body. It was foolish and wrong to think we could control it. To use madmen to make something so strong. You have to stop him, dude. Murder Billy. Turn off his life support. He's had a senior. You have to undo what I've done. No one can get out of this place while he lives. You must kill him.
I'm Billy in the main laboratory. The morphogenic. Oh, this right here, isn't it? The cafeteria. Alright, this meat. Meat's liver. On the menu. Oh, that's just so weird. Alright. Oh. Hunger Man. See, I know I'm getting a bunch of notes, but honestly, I don't want to read them because I'm not going to. That finger. How do I deactivate that? was his choice to come here. He could have had been left. I mean, he kind of didn't have a choice at, like, the end, but... I mean, honestly, now I'm pretty confident that I could do this in the hardest difficulty. This game, because I know this game. I know how to evade everything. I got hit a couple of times, but honestly, I didn't die. Like, this was a clean run. You have to think about it too, he looks like a patient. His fingers are gone, there's blood all over him, and like, you can kind of just see he does. Snitch. See, it kind of makes sense now. Like, you don't think about it. You get so significant details. I mean, that didn't work. Well, yeah, you have to kind of think that he went to go to Tori to go kill Billy, so then basically that they wouldn't have him get out. And then at that point, you go to go leave, and he tells them that... And I'm guessing that they probably weren't SWAT or anything. They were like the security guards, because you can tell by the downstairs how they were looking. So yeah, that's Outlast 2. Basically, I'm now Outlast 1. I'm going to do the DLC. If you want to see that. But it kind of makes sense. You wouldn't want a guy who'd been through all that with a camera to come leave and go on about that.
That's a pretty good picture you got there. Oh.
Be a shame if I deleted it. But honestly, it made sense. You have to just think. He didn't want no witnesses getting out. And I'm guessing since he became the host, he thought that he would kill Billy. Well, technically, his plan was foolproof until he realized he became the host, which wasn't good. We died. Yeah, they leave a like, subscribe, and I'll talk to you all later, I guess.